Hello everyone, my name is Lazy, and today we are going to be reviewing T60 Freddy. Now, if you couldn't tell, this is based off the T60 power armor from the Fallout games and the show, but as Freddy Fazbear, if you couldn't tell by the ears and the kind of visible nose. Now, I really like this plush because it is very detailed with things like this and the little tubes on the back, even with the area where the fusion core would go. But there are some things that are a little iffy with me, like the symbol. It is not very accurate. Here's a picture of the original one, and here's this. Still an amazing plush, though, not gonna lie. And I really just like the face and the whole plush in general. And he will appear in my upcoming FNAF plush Fallout series, so stay tuned for that. Well, I think that's enough for this plush review. Just remember, war never changes.